It was just absolute relief. I will never have to go through that ever again. You know, because going into a home Olympics as, you know, the Olympic champion, the reigning Olympic champion, and being named as one of like the kind of poster girls of the games, you know, people were very, well, much more aware of me as an athlete and my profile because, you know, I was marked as one of the potential gold medalists. So it was difficult. It was really difficult to sort of handle the pressure at times and the expectation. So I wouldn't do it ever again, ever again.
Can you say you've enjoyed it?
At times, yeah, I've enjoyed it. On the whole, it's been very tough. But then again, all the best things in life come through hard work and sacrifice. You know, easy wins and whatever rewards don't mean much. It's the ones that take the hard work, you know, and the effort and the tolerance, the sacrifice and the commitment, all the tough things, they're the ones that you really remember and that really count.
We've certainly enjoyed it, but is there how much of a hint of sadness is there that you couldn't end with that gold?
Of course, of course, I'm sad that I couldn't take away two gold medals, but, you know, retrospectively, standing here thinking I won a gold and a silver medal at the Olympic Games, I'm really pleased with that. It's history already. Just move on and enjoy it, really.
So move on to what? What next?
Who knows? I'm going to take some time out just to work out what. Because obviously I've spent my whole life turning left at speed. I think I need time just to try lots of different things and find out what, you know, what I enjoy, what I might be good at. I don't really know. So I'm just going to use the contacts that I've made through my sort of success in cycling and just do loads of like work experience to start with and then just see where it goes.
What are you most concerned about?
I think my only concern is not being able to find something that I can be equally as successful at. I mean, obviously you can't win Olympic gold medals for every aspect of life, but I just want to be good at something. I just want to be really good at something. That's all I want.